Good evening. Welcome to devotional. I invite you to please pray with me. Father in heaven, Lord God, thank you so much once again for blessing us this beautiful evening, O Lord. As we're about to partake this word, give us inspiration, blessing of wisdom, understanding through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen. Okay, so the title of tonight's devotional, Be Open-Handed. Be Open-Handed. Deuteronomy 15, verse 11. There will always be poor people in the land. Therefore, I command you to be open-handed toward your fellow Israelites who are poor and needy in your land. Having the spirit of giving is a command from God. It is God's desire that His children be blessed, but at the same time be willing to bless others. Leviticus 25:35-37 says, if your brother becomes poor and cannot maintain himself with you, you shall support him as though he were a stranger and a sojourner, and he shall live with you. Take no interest from him or profit, but fear your God, that your brother may live beside you. You shall not lend him your money at interest, nor give him your food for profit. I am the Lord your God, who brought you out of the land of Egypt, to give you the land of Canaan and to be your God. That's right. Also, Deuteronomy 15:7-8 says, if among you one of your brothers should become poor in any of your towns within your land that the Lord your God is giving you, you shall not harden your heart or shut your hand against your poor brother, but you shall open your hand to him and lend him sufficient for his need, whatever it may be. Now, furthermore, Luke 6:37-38 says, judge not, and you will not be judged. Condemn not, and you will not be condemned. Forgive, and you will be forgiven. Give, and it will be given to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, running over, will be put into your lap. For with the measure you use, it will be measured back to you. Now, some of you may say that you have given a lot to others and they have gotten accustomed to our generosity that are abusing your kindness. Do you feel that way? Now, Luke 6:27-31 says, but I say to you who hear, love your enemies, do good to those who hate you, bless those who curse you, pray for those who abuse you. To one who strikes you on the cheek, or for the other also. And from one who takes away your cloak, do not withhold your tunic either. Give to everyone who begs from you, and from one who takes away your goods, do not demand them back. And as you wish that others would do to you, so do it to them. In other words, do so to them. Now let the word of the Lord speak to our hearts. Money is a hot topic. Why should I give it away? I sweat and work hard for it. Now, the verses from the Bible that we just read help us understand why we need to be open-handed. Please give generously and cheerfully. 2 Corinthians 9:7 says, so let each one give as he purposes in his heart, not grudgingly or of necessity, for God loves a cheerful giver. Let us pray. Father in heaven, our God, thank you for reminding us, Lord, to be cheerful, to be open-handed to those who are in need. Help us to be ever ready, O God, when the call comes in. Help us to respond to the needs and help us, O God, to give generously without grudgingly in our hearts, but to always give the best that we can, whatever it is, Lord. Bless us now, your people, as we go. Help us to be generous as you have been so generous to us. Thank you so much for hearing us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you once again, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow night. May the Lord God bless you and help us remember to give generously to Him and to the people around us. God bless you. Bye-bye.